visions of sweet tomorrow. They're cracking and fading away. Hopes of glory are drowned in sorrow. This deception expels us to the yesterday. Into your lust of pride, they'll fight so brave at heart. Or cast the yoke of envy aside and keep the land from falling apart. Do you hear the clarion call? It's calling out to one and all. Who will live and who will fall? Who will walk the golden hall? Hear the clarion call, it's calling out to one and all. Who is right and who is wrong? Whose side is God really on? Is a treatise for as pretenders yet look to the sky. All the trumpets will sound once more, and victory will be given another try. Do you hear the clarion call? It's calling out to one and all. Who will live and who will fall? Who will walk the golden hole? The clarion call, it's calling out to one and all. While his blood must be spilled, so the noble's visions can be fulfilled. The night harvests our land, while the dissidents reach for their dreams. The nation split by false hands, while their pride slowly vaporizes into a steam that escapes their eyes. A fool is he who cannot foresee. Hell is what this our land will be. Yes, hell is what this our land will be. Who will walk the golden hall? Do you hear the clarion call? It's calling out to one and all. Who is right and who is wrong? Whose side is God really on? Who will live and who will fall? Who will walk the golden hall? Do you hear the clarion call? It's calling out to one and all. Which side will finally prevail, while the other side will fail? How many pretenders can we endure? The land is bleeding, so not many more. Who may better the royal set to sway? Questions, questions, you'll see at the end of the day. Thank you.